First of all, I congratulate BSE for completing 140 years. It's a very, very difficult and long journey any stock exchange can do. 140 years is a remarkable journey which BSE stock exchange has done. Now, BSE, what I understand, is the 10th largest stock exchange in the world with a 100 trillion is the total capital, with 5,000 companies are listed on the stock exchange, which is just remarkable. And it's a barometer. What we call BSE is a barometer for Indian economy. Any ups and down in BSE reflect the direct decision by the government, direct decision by NRIs, direct decision by FIs, which reflect the financial market and which is taken in a right spirit by the investors. The thing is, our new Prime Minister, Mr. Sri Narendra Modi ji, is trying very hard to invite the investment in the country. The image of the country is definitely changing worldwide. People are now attracted to the India, make in India, that is one thing. Clean India, that is second thing. Make in India is inviting a lot of investment in our country. People like America, countries like America, Europe, everywhere where Prime Minister visited, getting a good response. But the time will come because it's premature. The industries are now shifting the base from China to India, and definitely over a period of time, the investment will be there in the country, and this investment will give a lot of job opportunity to the Indian man force, and definitely the country will look upward for the investment in future. The speed is unmatchable. 500,000 transactions are done in the seconds in BSE. Number two, BSE is most reliable financial hub, financial indicator of the country.